My friend is a model maker of RC helicopters. For about 40 years he has been building helicopters that are big, and I find it amazing how he can make them fly. However, he has no experience in Arduino and asked my help for a specific project that he's making. He needs to have a stabilized camera and the rear black headlight mounted on the helicopter move with a specific rotation angle and loop when a command on the analog remote control is activated. Specifically, we would need to connect one channel of a Futaba RC receiver so that, by operating the channels in question from a switch on the radio transmitter and only then, the servo control connected to that channel starts to make a series of preset movements on Arduino, until it is always deactivated by the same switch. More precisely, channel 1 switch in position 1, servo stopped in initial position with light off. Channel 1 switch in position 2, switch on the search LED light. Channel 1 switch in position 3, servo starts the movement with light on. So we managed to get both in a room, and while my friend was explaining what the servo needed to do, I was coding on the Arduino IDE. At the end the result was done and we are here to share it with whoever may be interested. As usual the sketch and the diagrams are available by asking on the YouTube chat. Hope you enjoy and, if you did, subscribe to my channel.